Nanda Maharaj heard the story of Ganga, that Garuda carried a snake and the tip of the snake, the tail of the snake touched the water of Ganga. And even before Garuda could eat, the snake became a Vishnu Duta and went back home back to God. Garuda thought this was my Mahaprasade Govinde. Later on it happened that because he's Vishnu Duta, he sat on back of Garuda and Garuda had to take him. So Nanda Maharaj heard this story just by the touch of the tail of the tip of the snake to Ganga. That snake, a poisonous, you know, envious snake can become a Vishnu Duta. I have to leave Vrindavan and go to Ganga to bathe. Krishna asked, Baba, where are you going? Said, I am going to Ganga. Krishna said, there is Ganga in Vrindavan also. Nanda Maharaj said, that's not Ganga, that is Yamuna. Krishna said, no, there is Ganga also. Said, no, there is no Ganga. Krishna said, okay, I'll create one. Then he went and told Nanda Maharaj, Ganga, you know how she came in this world? Nanda Maharaj said, how? He said, when I took Vaman Avatar, the tip of my nail cracked the material universe. And at that time, Mandakini from the upper planetary system washed my lotus feet and came here as Bhagirathi Ganga. Nanda Maharaj said, chal kapde pehen aur ghar ja. Put your clothes, go home and eat. Go. Let me go. Krishna got really wild. He said, what is this? Nobody takes me seriously. One acharya even says Krishna left Vrindavan so that he could speak Bhagavad Gita. Because he had to give dharma to the whole world. Abhi Bhagavad Gita braj mein bole to bahar jayega nahi. 700 श्लोक की गीता के यदि ब्रज में उच्चारण हो तो कोई भगवान का सीरियसली लेगा नहीं. ईल से सर्वधर्मान परित्यज्य मामिका. ओ तूले लड्डू खा. सो कृष्णा ही थॉट लेट मी गो टू अ प्लेस वेयर पीपल टेक मी सीरियसली. बाबा व्हाट इज दिस? आई एम वैकुंठनाथ, जगन्नाथ. But the love of the Brajvasis is so spontaneous now. If I speak to them, they will not take me seriously. There is a saying, a preacher is never appreciated in his hometown. So one external reason why Krishna left Vrindavan and went to Mathura is so that chalo wahan jaake Gita bolunga, log sunenge, people will get to know the path. If I stay in Vrindavan and I say Gita, means it will never get out. So Krishna told Nanda Maharaj, I will create Ganga. Nobody is taking me seriously. What is this? So out of his mind, he pulled out one drop of Ganga and he ordered Ganga to appear. And because Ganga came from his mind, she's called Manasi Ganga at Govardhan.